Never seen this side of you.
What side is that?
How do I put this? Your romantic side? Used to seeing you surrounded by bandages and medicine vials, often covered in blood.
Well, that's because you usually come round while I'm at work. Off duty now. Waiting for you, weaving a garland for the wedding.
A wedding? Whose?
A dear friend's. From the Academy. Speaking of which, would you go with me?
Sure, why not?
Wonderful. So, it's a date.
Remember to bring the censer?
Of course. Some soldiers nearly caught me slipping it into my satchel. Wasn't sure what you needed it for, so I also took a mix of amber, aniseed, and juniper. All rather smoky when lit.
Thanks. Might come in handy.
Shall we?
Let's go.
The tome was spot on. This is impressive.
Yeah, too bad it's falling apart.
The family hit on hard times. No coin to splurge on such luxuries. Ooh, that looks just a little too creepy for me.
Don't have to come if you don't want. Wait here.
I like that idea. If there's any trouble, just yell.
This is no crypt. It's a full-blown mausoleum. Wraiths. Knew this wouldn't be easy. Sure hope so. Should look around. votive fire, lit in honor of the dead, old custom. Votive fire, lit in honor of the dead, old custom. Old tombstone. Inscription's almost worn off completely. Kestatis? Not who I'm looking for. Eulalia von Everreck. Died in 1250. Votive fire, lit in honor of the dead, old custom. Eulalia von Everreck, died in 1250. I shouldn't touch that. Vladimir von Everreck, son of Bohumil and Christina. There you are. Now for the ritual. Gotta spread the incense throughout the crypt, every room.
Life and death, fire and blood.
Return and walk midst the living, ye who hath departed.
Arise as a friend, for I am no foe.
Return and walk midst the living, ye who hath departed.
Life and death, fire and blood.
Time to light the votive fire.
Fire and blood, life and death.
I summon ye, whose blood I have brought. Fire and blood, life and death.
You have summoned me, stranger. Why?
Name's Geralt. Came to wake the ghost of Vladimir von Everreck.
Who you are, and why you've come matter little. For you'll not leave this place alive.
Are you Vlad's ghost?
Who asks after my grandson?
It matters not, Honoratina. What I wonder is how this mortal obtained the family's blood. For Von Everick's rise only for Von Everick blood.
True. Yet to my knowledge, only one of our line yet lives. Olgird.
Then we converse with the man who spilled the blood of your grandson, Kestatis.
Mean none of you are Vladimir? It's Olgird, his brother, who sent me.
You will meet Vlad soon enough. Yet Olgird, you will never see again.
You die here, flesh!
douchebag! Kill him, Von Everichs!
For Holgate's blood.
You die here, Venomous!
Ornery whore sons, those Von Everichs, eh?
Who are you?
The rogue you seek. Vladimir Von Everich, brother to Olgierd.
Forgot I cannot even scratch my stones. Though in point of fact, they've not itched much since I died.
Didn't want to fight your family. They started it.
I'm dead, not blind. I preferred to see how you'd handle those snobby pricks.
And Grandmum, too.
Besides, what harm could you do them? They're dead as it is.
Now tell me how you came into Olgierd's blood. If you hurt him, I fear I shall have to kill you.
Got it from a mutual acquaintance of mine and Olgierd's. I'm here on a business.
I'm a swiping corpse, with no interest in important matters, yours or any other buggers. The sole thing I miss is feasting, corporal diversion, so to speak. But alas.
Mentioned you like to enjoy yourself. Well, just so happens that's why I'm here. Your brother sent me.
How is the old rogue? What I wouldn't give to ride by his side again.
No chance of that happening. Could experience something else, though. Something a corpse should find interesting.
Interesting? Out with it.
Don't mean to pry, but just a little...
Ah! No need to be shy. Folk love such stories.
So how'd it happen?
On raids, it was our custom to storm the alderman's hut and then order the local clods to bring us kegs of spit and provide willing wenches to squeak.
Then, sadly,
an ambush. Outmanned 5-1. We were overwhelmed. They killed me. Crushed my skull.
Listen.
Oh, a fantastic chap. A true cavalier. The best there is for a drink or a brawl. We... Borderland villagers...
Sound like common bandits.
Us? Bandits? Watch your words. True, some of our swordsmen were mindless. Always curious, took an interest in all things. He devoured...
Listen, Olgierd gave me a job. Odd as it may sound, I need to show you the time of your life.
Is that so?
Now that, sir, is a brother. I've been dead for years, yet he's still... How much time...
Think one night should do the trick?
Splendid. Wait just a moment while I hoist my saber and... What the blistering devils!
You're a ghost. Can't grab...
I keep forgetting. But how am I to revel and rock and fuck? Can't lift a tankard to my lips. Can't wield a saber. Can't squeeze a wench as we dance a jig.
Guess you'll have to do without. Let's go.
I will go nowhere. You're to see I enjoy myself, correct? Well, then think of a way to make it possible.
How?
Revive my flesh.
No can do. Besides, body's probably decomposed.
Then bloody come up with another way. I'll not go anywhere.
Guess I could bring someone here, and you... You could... borrow their body, just for the night.
You wish me to possess?
Yeah.
Say...
Dunno. One of Olgierd's men, maybe? Or a peasant who'd agree to do it for...
Oh, no. I shan't crawl into the skin of some unwashed bandit. I've a bet.
Oh, no. Not gonna happen.
Oh, yes. Yes, it is.
Geralt! Wake up! Open your eyes! Where are the smelling salts?
Death was a small price to pay to lie on a lap so lovely. And so near the wonders concealed a bit higher.
Have you gone mad?
Yes. As soon as I laid eyes on you, promise to stay and stroke my chin, and I shall spend the rest of eternity in a hound's body, trotting along by your well-turned calves.
Geralt? What's happened to you?
Geralt? I'm Vladimir.
What?
Blast. Fine, give me a moment. Yeah, definitely don't like being possessed.
You'd not have fainted
had you not resisted so fiercely.
Geralt, care to explain what's going on here?
It's his fault.
A pleasure to meet...
Whose?
His. You know, Olgierd's brother.
Geralt, there's no one else here.
Seems your lovely maiden friend can neither see nor hear me. There's potential in that.
Leave Shani out of this.
Ah, is that a name? Lovely. A perfect name for a perfect lass.
You're testing my patience.
As you are mine. Can you please explain what's going on here?
Ooh, fiery! Temperament, but...
Listen, I'm supposed to show Vladimir von Evereck the time of his life. Turned out, he's a ghost. So, willing or not, I gotta lend him my body.
Wait a minute. Are you saying you're possessed?
Not at the moment. Just now he's standing next to me, coyly grinning at you. But off and on, he'll enter my body. So anything I say or do will actually be him, his mind. His intent.
What if I want to talk to you, not him?
Well, she should approach me and ask me to jump out for a bit.
Just come up and ask him to leave for a while.
I see.
Splendid!
Right then, Sugarplum. Let's say you we leave this dank crypt. There's a charming grove nearby where kisses taste sweeter than anywhere else in the world.
I take it you're Vladimir now. Doesn't seem like I'll have trouble telling you apart from Geralt.
My sentiments exactly. Between you and me, this witcher...
Only sometimes.
Ha! Seems we're kindred spirits, so...
I'm afraid I have to turn you down, dear ghost.
A shame. In that case, point me to the nearest brothel.
I've got a better idea. Just before Geralt entered the crypt to summon you, I invited him to my friend's wedding.
Good heavens. That's damn good luck. No better dancer in all Redania than Vladimir von Everek. My ginger muffin. With me, you shall enjoy an evening.
Wonderful. I must stop by my home first and change. So?
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Why not?
I'm not fond of temples, see? When alive, I'd only set foot in one to loot it. And in death, I find I... Could we not meet after the ceremony, ghost?
All right.
Splendid. Then I shall see you at the...
I must say, Witcher, a man could lose his head. And that comes from none other than Vladimir von Everek. So tell me, honestly now, man to ghost, are you her? For if so, you have my word, I shall keep my distance. But if not...
Let's say we were more than friends. One...
You tried to hide it, but I smell... A shame, though. I'd have satisfied her well. But no cavalier would rot in another's... So, Witcher...
Let's go.
Onward! I'll be right behind you. A comely maid. You're quite the fool if you've not plowed her yet.
Keep your paws off her.
I'm to enjoy myself. Can I help it that I best like tumbles in the hay with fleshy lasses? This whole witcher's life, what's it?
Don't want to know.
If indeed I didn't, I'd not have asked. Go on, tell me.
You wouldn't like it.
No signs. I'd like to try one.
What signs?
Your Witcher signs. Never done it. Could be interesting.
Rather not waste any time.
Till the stroke of midnight, what I would rather is what matters.
Bloody fine mount. Good stance. Powerful run.
Stable withers. Well, well.
See, you know your horses.
I should say so. My two greatest passions in life.
Mares and maidens.
Spooking my horse. Roach doesn't like ghosts.
I remember that mill. Whenever Oldbeard and I got up to mischief.
This is very romantic.
Fuck off.
Behold, wars have started over uglier wenches. Well,
true, she looks lovely.
Whoa!
What else?
Have you seen how she's dressed? I'll not parade at that jewel's side in a rank tunic. You need a robe. One daren't attend a wedding in anything less.
Don't happen to have a robe, eh?
What do you mean?
Oh, no.
Come now.
This'll do. perfect fit. It feels tailor-made. Now for shoes. One must wear shoes to... May they draw and quarter me if I've ever seen a lovelier lass.
Nothing left of you to draw and quarter, alas.
Doe eyes, a swan's soft, supple neck, and a waist so slim you could grip it one-handed.
You're actually quite amusing this way.
You see? Geralt's been a pill.
Dramatically, I'd say. He's never been very...
He's been a fool. But I shall make up for that now. Will you marry me?
A big step, but I will think about it. For now, may I please speak to Geralt for a moment?
Whatever for. This evening is about my pleasure, not his.
Just for a moment. Then you can jump right back in.
Be quick! I'll not stand here doing naught. I'm to enjoy my...
Geralt, I'm about to introduce you to the newlyweds. Please make sure your friend doesn't embarrass me.
I can't make him do anything. All that nonsense is his. I feel like an ass saying it.
I liked some of that nonsense.
We'll talk later. Let's go to this wedding. The sooner the ghost has his fun, the sooner this'll be a...
Finally, something that's not utter tripe.
You get till midnight and not a sec...
That's not enough. I shan't even get properly soused by midnight.
Make an effort. I'm sure you'll manage. You get to frolic and carouse till midnight. That's our deal.
So...
This way, my strawberry. Ah, hello world, I'm back. I'll be damned. A proper wedding, overladen. But none compared to you, my dear Rhubarb. Beware of the dog, Shani. Judging by the size of its house, the mutt must be big as a horse.
Thanks for your concern, but the doghouse is...
They let a man-eater like that run free? Have the wedding guests been warned? Seems we are indeed in for a
What a lovely rowan. I remember making neck... I shall introduce you to the newlyweds now.
For you, my rowan petal, I do...
Come. Time to meet and be greeted. Time to say hello. Be nice now.
Once more, all the best in...
Thank you.
It's us now. Dearies, blessings rain down upon...
May you live in health and happiness, harmony and love.
Thank you, from the book...
Now go.
Our turn. My dear friend Aldona and her chosen one.
It's an honor. The sun shine brightly on this new path in your lives. I am Vlo...
This is my friend of yesteryear. Geralt of Rivia.
Yes, tis I, Geralt, a witcher. Heartfelt thanks for your hospitality. I adore weddings. The brides especially. So fragrant, so tasty, I could...
Righto. I'm sure we'll all have a splendid time.
We've chewed the fat enough. Time.
Are you,
Me? Ha! I simply cannot wait to sample your liquors and dance with the local...
Jonas and I invited more than a few lovely maidens. Perhaps one...
Oh, that's for damn...
And perhaps you will catch one of...
It'd be nice, certainly, but I shan't be terribly bothered if it's not the case.
Certain. I saw him myself.
So if he arrived, why is he not here now?
the bloody dog chased him away.
No, Jones lives down the hill. They stole his world.
Look, 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 look. Munchkin's playing cards.
In the mood to lighten Geralt's purse?
Geralt won't mind. He's wild about cards.
As I see as suits you, friend.
Whose stupid idea was it to make a loser wear these dead
ears? Look at the fools falling over themselves to catch a painted pig.
Smearing their wedding
cap in blood. Dog! You do well not to pestify. Will you go? No!
What sport is this? Blustering about after pigs, are you?
Lads are racing to be crowned King of the Swineherds and win the prize that comes with it for their wench. Lady.
And the rules? One must be a swineherd's son to enter, I suppose.
Nay, any man can try his luck.
King of the Swineherds, eh?
No coin.
You mentioned some trifles for the lasses.
For certain. Lovely, every last one.
So?
We'd be... Get that cripple out of there!
Shame there's no painter here. It's a moment worth immortalizing for posterity.
Watch my movement, Shani. I'm spry as a cat and sly as a fox. I'll show these imbeciles how one chases a porker. Come on, Piggy. Got a nice and cozy pen for you.
Master Witcher.
Your family had an ample pet.
My family.
However it were, the crown...
And the king's chuck...
Just don't go hiding it in some...
What do you say to...
You're clearly a natural at chasing pigs through mud.
How did...
The rags...
Tell me, Shani.
What do you mean?
I'm on the prowl. That's clear. In Geralt's name and flesh, of course, but still. Yet the more I woo you, the less you seem ready to succumb. So I ask myself.
Perhaps you're just not my type.
Rubbish. I'm every lass's type. With pleasure. Show me a lass, and I'll have her eating out of my...
That one, with the garland.
Splendid choice. Now, who have we here?
Do I know you?
That's the crux of it. We've not met. I've had to endure half a lifetime without you.
An entire lifetime.
A moment, my dear. Do not sabotage me, Shani.
Fine, fine.
My sweet, you are no mere maid. but a marvel of nature. And now, at last, fate knocks at your door.
Which I, well, don't know rightly.
You needn't know anything. I know it all for us both. I shall make a true lady of you. Arm in arm, we'll grace the finest salons.
Salons? But really? Actual salons? In Novigrad? And how?
In Novigrad? Oxenfurt? Why, in Kovir as well. Wherever you wish. Let's make haste to the barn. There, everything will be made clear.
Leski, step away from the man.
Who the devils are you?
We're the Mrs. Brotherson, and we swore to our down his dying day we'd keep those of your ilk far from her.
You shan't keep me from anything, filthy hayseed.
Lads, mutants calling us names!
Stand down, swineherds, or Lord Witcher will give you a bloody mighty drubbing. A plowing fence board when you need it.
Show us what you got.
Hot damn, boy. You needn't ask me twice. Fence boards. The perfect weapon for sweaty-ass swineherds.
Perfect fit for your job, you plowing gentle fuck.
Never in my life have I reveled so fiercely. Step up. Who else wants a shave? Damn cotton cream to me. Embarrassing to take a licking from a boar. And with a maiden watching. Had enough, peasant spawn? Got yourself a match for a Von Everett? A Witcher? Away with you. Begone. I've tired of looking at your sleep. Where to, my love? I was to turn you into a lady.
Don't. You must explain I was not at fault. They lunged at me. Well, go on, chase her.
In your dreams.
There it is! You fucked up! She's gone!
You always that charming and...
It worked!
Listen, tongue and fists on a leash from now on. Have your fun, but don't beat the wedding game.
Fine. Uh-oh, Shani approaches.
You made this mess, you do the explaining.
Oh, all right.
Your methods... quite unusual.
A hazard of the trade, my love. But point out the next young miss.
You've proven everything amply. Let's just have fun, all right? After all, you have...
Fine. So good to shake the kinks from one's bones. Found yourself a perch from which to survey passing bows?
What do you mean? My back aches from pounding the churn.
Seen what he pulled from the water? An old...
Mayhaps his lass wears pots for shoes, in case she can't find a privy.
You were supposed to fish out my slipper. I'm at a dance now with one foot bared. Tis a wedding.
Oh, look, dearie, I did. Take me. Muck must have sucked.
Well, poke your paws in there. Rut for it.
What's all this, then?
They're playing slip in for a slipper.
Never. Us gentry folk have other diversion.
Maid tosses a shoe in the water. A man's got to dive in and fish it out.
And once I...
Well, your maid will be pleased as punch. Or it means you're a gallant beau.
Is that all? No pro...
That depends on the miss in question. If she wants to give you a kiss, she will. But she ain't obliged. Oh, my.
Oh, there's more to come. Prime game. Shani, your slipper. I shall prove I dive to any depth for you. Observe, Shani.
My eyes are glued.
Seems to think the slipping is easy.
He talks a big talk. Let's see how big his stroke is.
Just when you think you know all the plowfolk's customs, they surprise you with slippers.
So now the shock's faded. Perhaps you could stop talking and fish out my shoe, which I so unfortunately lost in the pond.
Mucky that pond, sank in up to my armpits.
Mucky as it might be, the lake still couldn't keep my shoe from you.
See my blueberry? Why, naturally. Ride off with me, Shani. To Kovir, Povis, Zeracania even. With a maid like you at my side, I could...
Lovely plans, but...
Too true. Oh, well.
My shoe?
Now extend your my kind of tune. Let's do some dance.
In my experience, witches and dancing don't
Today they mix like fire and oil, my love. We'll...
And now, a special treat for our special guests. The Witcher Geralt and his enchanting...
At last, music. Come, Shani, it's time.
Oh, you're rather good at this.
Me. It's a gin.
I never expected the members of Allgeard's band to...
Yet. Seems the music and the evening draw to a close. Know how a true dancer thinks.
What are you doing? Have you lost your mind?
My mind, my heart.
We must agree. You can say whatever you please, but you shall keep your hands to yourself.
Don't be upset, my peach.
I'm not upset. Just next time...
I'd had a long fast, so to speak. Hunger overwhelmed me. But yes, next...
You are in... Could I talk to Geralt for a moment?
What for? He'll have nothing of interest to say. The man...
Please.
I've reeled her in. Now don't fuck this up.
Geralt, I'm curious what it's like when that ghost's inside you. Do you feel anything? Have any control?
I feel everything. Don't have any control over what I do or say, though. Why do you ask?
Because I wonder what it would have been like to dance with you. Just you.
Well, I probably wouldn't have forced myself on you.
Forced myself? It was an innocent kiss, not more.
I don't know if I should thank you or if that should make me angry.
Don't get me wrong. I've thought about doing just that a few times, but...
But what?
But I'm not going to talk about it with him here. We can discuss it once he's gone.
I'll hold you to that.
Perhaps a bit of thanks is in order. Seems I've snared the little Robin for you.
You can shut up now.
What's going on now?
Nothing. Never mind. Happened to see the man who announced your song?
Yes. He acted as though he knew me, but we've never met. I was surprised.
Gaunter Odin, Master Mirror. Wonder what he's doing here.
Then perhaps you should just ask him.
Yeah, he didn't show up without a reason.
Consider that he might have simply been nearby and dropped it on a whim.
Promise you this much, he never does anything simply.
I was to make merry, carouse. Yet here I've stood the last 5 minutes, listening.
Better. Come, Shani. The night beckons us not to jabber it away. Midnight is young. Come, let's do something wild. If I may, Shani, I'd show you how I cut a jig, nimble as a leopard.
Don't let me stop you.
By the way you move, what charm, what grace.
Thanks.
Are gingerbreads now but flour, honey egg?
I beg to differ, madame. You omit the most important...
What sort of balderdash is he feeding them?
Quiet. If you listen, you'll learn.
Time? What do you mean, time? An ingredient?
Time gives the proper consistency. Time provides that ideal crunch on the outside, the delicious moistness within.
So how much of this time does it take?
That you will not find in any recipe. You must surrender to your senses. Let them lead you so close to time, you can touch it. Let you sniff it, stroke it even. Time. Time is the key. Greetings, Shani. I must... My, what a lovely dress. The colors...
Thanks. I've heard a lot about you, but no one mentioned cooking. Seem to know quite a bit about gingerbread.
Quite simply, I know a lot about everything.
Is that so? What do you know about me?
That you were ever the worst brother. That you envied Olgierd from your earliest days and always wished to be just like him.
Wait. You can see me? That is, me, Vladimir von Everek?
Of course. Why ever wouldn't I?
Because I'm in Geralt's body, the Witcher's, and...
Just who would I be if the true nature of things remained hidden from me? Someone like you.
I wouldn't want to get blood on my damsel's dress, but insult me once more and...
You shan't touch me. I know you'd very much like to act like your brother in this situation, demonstrate how manly you are, but let's be... You're simply not him, no matter.
I came here to revel, enjoy myself.
That's good. Olgierd probably wouldn't want me to talk to you about
it. Olgierd was my brother and my friend. Never have there...
The question is, Were you as dear to him as he seems to have been to you?
He made a hero of me in death. In my last battle, in truth, I was far from valiant. I hid in a cellar, yet they found me, cornered me like a rat. But Olgir told everyone I flew at all five, took them on all at once.
I'm rather curious how you know all this.
Olgir visits my grave, often, pours a drink for me, gets soused himself, and talks of the old times.
Well, perhaps one day he'll say...
What are you getting at?
I shan't disturb you any longer. Have a splendid time for...
Shani.
It's all right. That was... forget it. Let's go.
Tough times.
Oh, lies. Not a word of truth.
Don't let it bother.
Olgird was not just my brother. More importantly, he was my best mate.
Let it go. I believe you. And now revel on. Time won't wait.
Of all these flowers, you, my dear, are the loveliest.
I believe the young man's mistaken me for another.
Not at all.
I like my women as I like my
peaches. The ladder begs us to scout to its top. Well, right, we can converse.
Then let us sing.
How so? Just like that.
Come on.
Just like that.
I'm all ears. What would you have us talk about? I'm sorry, converse.
Well, when it comes right down to it.
Yes.
You see, the thing is.
Come now, spit it out.
I.
Yes, just as I thought. Come, it's time we return.
Once just as you
your beards grow long, I'd never tangle round your ankles.
To the young lovers, may their minds never cool, may they sire many a bear, and reap God's glory.
Do you need help?
Shani, darling. Oh, you shan't believe what's happened. I'm marrying off my only daughter. Wanted a proper wedding for her. Wild revelry.
Ooh, I've not seen that sort of trick.
Horribly dear. Diversions of that sort.
But I'll not squeeze coppers on my daughter, oh no. The groom's family have us for paupers. But we'll show them how wrong they are.
Seems we won't, in fact, for our fire swallowers as gone as last.
Groom's hound chased him off. That blasted demon. Ugh, they sure named it.
Calm yourself, dumpling. Master Witcher.
You needn't worry. The Witcher, that is, I will find this.
Oh, mighty generous offer.
Matters not. Witchers, that is.
He wore a jester's cap. Typical.
With. Awfully nice of you to offer your help, but...
I wish to find this magician. Give it a go, all right? But you cannot help me. I must do it alone. I expect it will be great fun.
Fine. Don't have to do this, but if I were you, I'd find the dog's tracks, follow its trail. Just a thought.
Excellent advice! I'll take it.
Shani, Vladimir and I need to find the Fire Eater. If we're not...
Relax. We'll be back in no time.
Tally-ho. Adventure awaits.
So much coin, all for naught. I
do hope the mutant can find the fire right.
A dog made these tracks, true, but a small one. Yet judging by its house, Demon is a hulk. But beggars can't choose their tracks. So I shall follow the chain off the wall. Underfed, it seems. Or else the ash liquor really boiled the mutt's blood. A bone nod so clean, I've only ever seen two like this. One in an anthill, the other when I caught a bowl is after not eating for a week. Tried to devour its bowl along with its supper. Daft mutt.
You go your way, I'll go mine.
Following some dog's trail? Not exactly how I imagined this wedding. Think I'll wait here.
Wonderful, my juicy pear. I shall continue my travails while you rest. Shan't be long now.
How goes the search?
No discoveries of note as yet, but I shan't give up. This witcher work suits me swimmingly. Spitter's cap, if ever I've seen one. As jesterly as they come. Chap must have lost it running from Demon. Two conclusions, then. Our magician is fat, and a coward. Missing man.
Am I seeing this right? That gammy puss ran up a tree to escape that puppy.
Guess so.
Oh no, no bloody chance.
What do we do?
Sit.
Now that is power. If I'd had that, the Horsons never would have gutted me. Make it do some folly. Roll about on the ground.
No.
Oh, could you be any...
Roll over.
Were I to command it to eat its own tail, it would do so, right?
Demon, doghouse now.
Now what have you done? What?
Have it at the wedding. Climb.
You sure it won't reach?
Positive.
Better safe than so.
Geralt, this jester is drunk as a skunk. I hope.
I saved your life, man. Do you not at least?
Of course.
I say, cracking good mead. Now I understand why you wanted some private time with it.
Fine mead, true.
Your caps. You can forget about perform.
Just watch.
Look at yourself, man. You're a tramp. Can barely.
First off, that's bot.
Oh, you... Now here...
But...
You will...
He...
Good. Keep calm. Stay close.
I shan't stray a step. Wild animals behind every stump in these woods. Gad! Bear!
Bear? As much as your cocks are ten... Hide, you fool.
Save
me! Tell me, are bears often boar-shaped in your experience? Indeed.
David!
Listen here, Master. I'll see to it your drunken, fire-spitting gob gets to the wedding safe. The missing fire blower is missing no more. It was my doing, if I may say so myself.
And Demon?
What's with
He failed to return?
No, he did. He's just acting mighty strange.
Seems to be in a huddle of sorts. Got as much life in him as a carrot.
Might have eaten some nightshade.
Your attention, please!
We... my first Witcher contract. Done. Fire Eater found. His ass saved. If I could live again, I'd be a Witcher for damn certain.
My dad doesn't like elves very much. You an elf?
I never say no to a lady, to your fair beauty, and to yours, Shani, naturally.
Your elf and happiness!
Fortune smile upon you, White Wolf!
You care to sit down to...
Most certainly would. You need... I'm sorry.
Were that true? You wouldn't have called him a midget.
I've apologized. What else would you have me do?
I'd have you play and...
Let us play...
What's your...
Everything. The whole lot. I'm all in.
I never knew you to be such a gambler.
You shall see many new sides of me this night. Many large...
Normally we play that the loser's got to wear the ass ears.
I needn't care.
You lose, Witcher. Hand.
Oh, weaseling out of...
What? Feel good, losing somebody else's...
I meant to win. Give you the coin. I've no need for it.
But you lost, so now I've...
I say, he talking to himself? Roaring drunk already, that...
We can't fleece a drunk. Have him...
Just a minute. Bloke needs a lesson. I say, he dons the cap and gives us 5% of the coin he has.
Hear that? Agreed. 5% is yours, and I shall wear the cap.
Hear that?
Rogue's lot.
Exactly.
Time to drink.
Aye.
To the wit.
Hear that shot? Admit.
And what's...
I woo you. You resist. But it all ends as ever. Ah, oh, the merry...
I think you look charming.
Quite the lark, this Gwent. Onward to the next diversion. Go on, Shani. On the... Ladies and...
Geralt, there's no need.
So be it.
It's almost midnight.
You're a bridesmaid, Shani.
The midnight chime has struck.
A lovely custom.
Will you stop? Maybe. Doesn't matter. It's past midnight. Time for you.
I can't! I'm not finished here.
It's past midnight. You can take off those lovely ears. Only if you want to, of course.
Lovely as they are, think I'll put them away for now.
Is Vladimir's ghost gone?
You see? She asks after me. Misses me already.
I'm here, my ever-loving tulip. That kiss as we danced made my head so light, a team of hellish stallions could not tear me away.
You seem to have enjoyed yourself.
A kiss. I knew it would end this way.
No, it's just an end. It's after midnight. Your time has come. What's Geralt think about that? You gave your word.
Shani, darling, I'm dead. Can't expect too much from a corpse.
Vladimir von Everick, go back whence you came. Please.
Stay out of this.
Stop! I beg you, stop!
Get ye hence, or I'll take you with me. Your moldy crypt will look like paradise in comparison. The choice is yours.
Don't torture him.
I promise he'll not die.
Gods, what is this?
What did you do to him?
Sent him back whence he came.
I hope you didn't hurt him.
I disposed of a pest. There was no need for you to suffer his cheek yet. Geralt had finished his task, you...
Yes, I know. As soon as he finishes one task, he needs to rush off to the next.
Who knows? Perhaps this time will be different. I saw you looking at each other, and...
You do?
Shani, darling, would you ask an eagle how it knows how... Regardless, what matters is Vladimir von Everick will bother you no more.
I'd like to stay long.
Don't make excuses, Geralt. I'm not angry. A witcher has to ply his... As for me, well, perhaps I expected too much of this wedding.
Not sure I understand.
Never mind. I should find Aldona.
Ah, there it is. The face of a man who's failed to understand a woman.
You understand her?
Of course. Women are simple. Your friend will now make a show of being hurt. Pick her some flowers or bring her a drink.
Rather manage without your advice.
She cares for you. You have feelings for her. Don't overthink it. You needn't end like Aldona and Jonas. Besotted fools.
Good mead ought to lift your spirits. A sip of something strong never hurt anyone. Question is, but you... good idea. It... Rowan berry brandy. Shawnee loves the blossoms. Enjoy this as well. A sip of something strong never hurt anyone. Question. Good idea.
Stop plumbing. There's somebody coming.
She used to weave the berries into necklaces. Pretty, I guess. Thing is, will it cheer her up? Fine, I'll pick some.
You had to meet Olgird.
You and I see each other so rarely. Figured Olgird could wait till morning. Smile, Shani.
You remembered I liked the Rowan.
Remember a lot of things about you. Wedding's still in full swing, but your face... I'd say you were at a funeral. Why so sad?
Sad? Not really. It's just... After I caught the garland, I realized something. The years are flying by, yet all I ever do is study, pump stomachs, and reattach it.
You got me.
For how long? A day? Two? Don't get me wrong. It's nice, but you come and go. Yet I need someone who'll be there every night when I come home. After a day of bandaging wounds and sewing up guts, I need a good glass and a good laugh with someone who'll help me forget it all for a moment.
I get it. And yeah, could never be there for you every day. But I am happy to see you always. And today, I'm all yours.
Well, in that...
To tonight. May the moment...
I'm afraid the drink's gotten to our minstrels. Horribly.
Let's go for...
Good idea. Did you enjoy the wedding?
Not half bad. Might have even enjoyed myself if I hadn't had to argue with a madman's ghost, be his puppet. Gotta admit, though... Thanks to him, I did experience a lot of things I might have missed otherwise.
Mean chasing a dog through the woods, or brawling, fence board in hand?
Forgetting something. There was also a kiss.
True. Though that was so clearly Vladimir. I nearly forgot you were involved at all.
His will, sure, but my body felt everything. Reminded me of the old times.
Vizima, you mean? Oh,
Thought you'd forgotten our whole Catriona story.
Epidemic's long forgotten, sure. But the romantic bits in that adventure? Don't plan.
You needn't worry about our finances, sir. My workshop, business is booming.
Good. I'm relieved to hear it. See, coin's tied to torrent.
Never you worry, sir. My lips are sealed as the grave. Us menfolk.
Sir.
Oh, thank you.
Seems the families are bonding.
A bride's father and his son-in-law? Stiff at first, but add drink and they bond or slap each other silly.
I was afraid the wedding wouldn't happen at all.
Mean the differences in wealth?
Mm-hmm. Jonas's family didn't consider Aldo.
Clear they love each other, though. Parents usually give.
Oh, I don't know. My mother would never accept an unfit beau, even if I insisted I loved him, had chosen him.
What kind of bow's unfit?
So far, every kind.
You only ever bring home fiddlers, jugglers, and witchers?
No, but she'd want me to choose someone wealthy, or with a good...
Nothing wrong with that, is there?
I guess not, but it's hard to find one like that who's still even slightly immune.
That's probably true.
Tell that to my mother. She actually thinks I should have found a husband, but I didn't. Ugh. I'm certain she thinks there's something horribly wrong with...
Oh, please, shut. It's the 13th century. Women don't go to the academy to find a husband. They go to learn, pursue their passion. You did that. You got a doctorate, have your own practice, been at the front lines many times.
Really think so?
Really. Look, the brave brothers.
Drank themselves stiff as the boards they tore from.
Wonder what.
If they hadn't intervened, you'd have gone for a tumble in the hay with her. She was willing, if you ask me.
I wasn't in the mood. Would have resisted, tried to regain control.
I think you would have seized the opportunity.
I don't need opportunities like that.
Changed your style.
Let's say I've grown choosy.
You say that as if you've already picked.
'Cause I have. Guess who?
Ooh. Gorgeous.
Been thinking about that kiss.
What kiss?
The one Vladimir planted on your lips, with my lips. Just wondering if it...
That I cannot tell you.
Only one way to find out.
So, how'd it compare?
Definitely rather kiss you alone, of my own free will. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I do believe Vladimir was after more than a kiss. Said so openly, in fact.
All true. He was very direct, I'll give him that. Which, on occasion, has its advantages.
You're right. Can save a lot of time.
So, how do you stand today, Geralt? Have some time?
Promised you this night. Aim to keep my word, and I aim to be direct. Even more so than Vladimir.
Sounds interesting.
Interesting is what interesting does.
Pier's taken.
Got a feeling it's about to free up.
How did you know?
I'm clairvoyant.
Practically full.
Be ashamed to let it go to waste.
Besides, we leave it here, a very drunk person could find it. Drink themselves into even more trouble.
Awake already?
For a while now. Did you know you've gained 27 new scars since we last saw each other?
Keeping count?
Mm-hmm. I do that sometimes.
Did we make it to the moon?
Forgotten already?
No. Not the sort of thing you forget.
Exactly.
Sound like you wish you could.
No. I certainly won't forget that. And I definitely don't regret it. But I do need to sort it all out in my head. Alone.
Shani, wait. Before you go, need to ask you a favor.
Yes?
It's about Olgierd. Seems a mysterious man. Can't escape the impression his story's more complicated than Could you look into it? See if you can learn some...
Sure. Be glad...
Thanks.
Yes. See you later.